Global Trance Grooves.
Well, welcome back to another edition of Global Trance Grooves with myself, John Double O Fleming. Now, this is probably the most deepest, sexiest Global Trance Grooves that ever has been. And I'm proud to present a brilliant, gorgeous deep mix which completely lives up to its name. The Turbo Mix is banging, but yet deep and lush. Brilliant track of the month. And I'm proud to present Guy Barone on the guest mix. 2 hours of awesome, sexy, deep, lush trance. So no messing around. So let's get straight stuck into the deep mix.
John Double O Fleming, bringing you the best in progressive and deep trance.
Thank you. We'll be right back. We'll be right back.
Douglas, the absolutely brilliant Alfredo Colorado remix of Waterstone, followed by Phobius, who's a new producer on Juve Recordings, by the way, Three-Eyed Raven, Sin Sin, the absolutely brilliant Calden Best remix, and in the background, Very Warm Embrace, the Youngman remix.
The Teaser, brand new CDs and MP3s, direct from the recording studio.
Well, it was super easy to find a brand new MP3 this month from one of my favourite labels and producers. This is Facepalm, Flatland.
The Teaser.
To crank things up a little bit, and for many people's favorite part of the show, the Turbo Mix.
Global Trance Grooves, exploring the serious side of trance. The Turbo Mix.
out of this one. This music is very, like, you know, it's beyond 2D, it's like 4D, it's in your mind.
Music. Thank you. observed, so they said, a strange moving light in the sky, by definition.
Unidentified flying object.
Open up the Turbo Mix with a single taken from his EP, which is coming out on Juve Recordings, and that's called Wendigo. Askan East West is from his album, which was actually released last year, and I dug it out the other day, and so good this album, man. This is one of the tracks taken for it, and why I didn't play this before on Global Trance Cruise, I have no idea. T-Con's new single, Extreme Memories, how good is that? Proper old school psychedelic trance. And Freck is in the background. He's been back in the studio with his new single, which will be released on Iboga, and that's entitled What Rises Must Converge.
The biggest track of the month.
Yet another easy track to find. This month was the track of the month. Yes, it brought me to tears when I first heard it, and no, I'm not going to cry on the radio. Here's Airwave.
The biggest track of the month.
Yeah.
Guy Barone has been on my radar for a long time. Now, this is a guy that's just going off and doing his own thing and going against the tide of the commercialism, but making a big statement. I've been a big fan of his work for a long, long time. And I'm just watching him progress and progress and progress into probably one of the best deep trance producers I've heard for a very long time. And he deserves this spot here on Global Trance Grooves. So for the next 1 hour, please listen to this, be educated, and see that there is another side to the trance world. Guy Barone, it's over to you.
The guest mix. Thank you.
Thank you. We'll be right back.
well, a massive big thank you to Guy Barone from Italy, who just give us the most outstanding 1 hour guest mix here on Global Trance Groove. So please make a point, go to his Facebook page, SoundCloud, etc. Go and like him, go and say hi, and encourage him to keep up this fantastic work. Unfortunately, 2 hours has flown by and we're at the end of Global Trance Grooves. Now, don't forget, you can get all the track listings at my own website or my Facebook page, www.johnwfleming.com, and you'll find out lots more information and download links, etc. for the show. As usual, it's been a real pleasure to have you here, and it's because of you guys and girls that make this the most wonderful experience for me every month, and I can't wait to see you at a club or a festival soon. Bye for now.
Global Trance Grooves with John W. Fleming.